on today's episode of Can I Eat This? Maybe? So the edibility is considered unknown. This is ductifera pululahuana. It's just a jelly fungus. Now, I've known some people to eat it with no ill effect, but in the books, it's described as unknown edibility. So I would leave this be. It is fun to play with, though. Here in southern Ohio, it grows pretty much year-round after a really good rain. I found it as early as spring all the way up until late fall.